the view. So nice.
Rum Punch comes out tomorrow by Cash Cobain. Oh, there's one touch. Yeah, come with. Whatever he said, yeah.
This is nice. They don't got no roaches in here or nothing.
How everybody got good intentions? They need to make sure that you straight, she straight, he straight, everybody straight. I'm not talking about sexuality.
She is taking it, honey.
You know, we're all healing from things. We're healing from childhood wounds, school wounds, relationship wounds, friendship wounds. Good morning. It's 7:30 and I don't know if it's insomnia or what, but your girl keeps waking up in the middle of the night. I woke up like 3-4 times. I mean, I went back to sleep pretty quick, but you know, woke up with the birds just chirping. Hello? Yeah, the birds are chirping. I already brushed my teeth, you know, flossed, do all that, clean my piercings. So, if you've seen the vlog, sorry, because I'm a baby. I spill water on myself. I'm in Rhode Island for the next 2 weeks in a program. Don't mind the hair. Please, literally, you anti-black. But I'm here for 2 weeks for a program, and I'm hoping it's gonna heal me. So come on my healing journey. You know, we're all healing from things. We're healing from childhood wounds, school wounds, relationship wounds, friendship wounds, all that. So I'm hoping this is gonna give me a peace of mind. And also, like, one of my like unofficial goals for the year is to just be more creative. So one, I'm gonna keep vlogging more. So follow me on all my social media, because I'm posting, y'all. I used to be a Pinterest baddie and I deleted everything. So I'm back on Pinterest. Go over there, see some cute inspo. Follow me on the gram. I feel like that's where I'm most updated on all that stuff. And then TikTok too, I try to do like vlogs stuff like that. So go ahead and do that. I'll wait. So don't forget to check the links in my bio. Like, I have affiliate links, and y'all know I love jewelry, so I got y'all jewelry. I got DBL, I got Every Jewels, I got Every Jewels, I got Silk On Me USA. Silk On Me USA might be pricey, but I promise you, like, their jewelry is really good. Like, it's bad because I'm not wearing it right now, because yesterday I had an all silver outfit and I was like, I'm gonna be committed, I'm taking off all my gold jewelry. But two of their bracelets I wear every day, and you know, obviously I shower, I don't take them off. They're really good quality. So yeah, check out my affiliate links. I have Habits 365. They have like some cool like sweaters and stuff like that. I'm cool clothes, and their message is really good. So yeah, but we're gonna heal. And yeah, so it's basically like a sketchbook course, and I'm not a drawer, but I feel like I underestimate myself. So I'm gonna show y'all my materials and my book after I get ready. We're gonna turn from this to this. All right, y'all, we're late. We're not really late. I don't have to leave till 12, but basically my friend works downstairs and she wants me to go eat breakfast, but they close at 9:30 and it's 9:10, so we made time. I'm dressed. All I need to do is pack my bag, fill up my water, yada, yada, yada. But like I said, it's 9:08 right now. So we gonna make it in time. Like, cause after they close at 9:30, I have 30 minutes to get myself situated. But I don't wanna go downstairs and look a mess and kiki-ki, and then when it's time. And then when it's time to go eat, I can't go eat. I mean, when it's time to get dressed, I don't have time to get dressed. She told me to go get food, y'all. That's what I'm talking about. If there is food.
Welcome back. So, I got my little food. And honestly, good thing I got something to eat. Like, because I don't know what we're having for lunch. Next thing you know, I absolutely hate it. That'll be really sad. So, we got scrambled eggs, pancakes, and sausage. And I'm gonna tell y'all more about the program. So every day we go to a different location and we just draw. So the person in charge is an art professor. They give us free range, honestly. They tell us to like try to fill up 5 pages every day. Not like fill, but like draw on 5 pages. Loki, yesterday I feel like I only got like 3 solid pages and the last 2 were kind of just like, I just wanted to fill them up because they said 5 pages. But all they asked was like, they only had like 1 or 2 requests each day. So yesterday they wanted us to do like the architecture of Fort Adams. And they're like, just draw. Don't like try to look and like scale it. Like just try to draw and like not pay attention to too many details. Like just want to loosen you up, draw. They liked that page in my book. Everyone liked that page in my book. I hated it. But because after we finished drawing, we had lunch, and then we like scanned our photos and like put them in Photoshop and put it in a folder, and that's basically what we do every day. So today we're gonna try to loosen up. I'm gonna find a little cute spot. I'm gonna bring my iPad for music. It's not on my phone, but I'm gonna record my phone, so I'm just gonna use my iPad for music and draw.
All right, y'all, so this is the OOTD. You can't really tell, but we have this green. We have this gray shirt. What's she saying? Balance, the grays, jewelry, it says breathe, 444, green aventurine, letter M, charm bracelet, I made to talk about this, 444 from Every Jewels, you can't really see it, but this little one, silk on me, link in bio, link in description, silk on me again, tiger eye, tiger's eye. M again, amethyst, chain is from BBL though, and then the 2222. So yeah, let's
see what I got in my sketchbook. And well, first let me show you what's in my bag. I don't like, there's no good ink. This is kind of freaking. Okay. So I think I'm gonna use my tote bag today. But it's like, I wanna bring other stuff too. I don't know if it's gonna fit. So we'll see. If not, I'll bring my guest bag and just carry. Cause it's like, this is how I'm gonna carry it. Cause it's so big. Anyways, this is our sketchbook. It is Moleskine. So it's really big. And I knew I needed, like, they were bringing me art supplies, so I just brought my pencil case. This is going viral on TikTok. This bin here. But those supplies that they provided were these paints. They're all like neutrals. It's like, hold on. Reddish black, yellowish black, greenish black, bluish black, purplish black, and brownish black. I was like, oh, shoot, we got scammed. Like, this is all black for real. But, like, you know, the color does show up. This pencil, it's Blackwing. And we got these, like, cool watercolor pens to just fill up with water. And, like squeeze it, and the water goes to the top. And then we got this mangaka flexible fine cartoonist pen. Stuff for supplies. So I'm gonna show y'all my sketches. I'm not an artist, but it's like the Pisces in me, like I feel like, let me give credit where credit is due, baby. But I'm also gonna bring my wallet. New wallet, who this? Like, this should get bougie, like. Damn you. I'm gonna bring my digital camera. But let me show y'all my sketches. Every time I open it backwards. Okay, so this is the first page. It's just a bunch of lettering. I like writing words. So today, I want like an aesthetic picture of this. Like, I'm gonna do it again and I don't care. I really like the way I wrote Sail Your Soul. If y'all know that song, y'all know. But I was just practicing writing. Then this page, I really like this daffodil. It's my name. And then I like this flower. I thought that was cute. I'm trying to go for like greenery. But the type of person I am, like, I'm a perfectionist. So like, I'm trying to draw these mushrooms and they're not coming out the way I want to. So I'm trying to erase them. I'm like, don't erase them. Like, this is literally a sketchbook. Like, this is not like, you know, this is the page that they liked. And I'm not gonna lie, like, the brickwork is not that bad. I was just not a fan. And I hate the tree. Like, that tree looks sad. But that's the lamppost. This was like a doorway. Honestly, if I took my time and watercolored it, it could have been good. But I'm gonna try, like, obviously, like, this is my sketchbook, so I'm gonna do like what I like. But if like my professor is like, this page is really nice, I'm like, you know what, you're right, like, I need to let myself get out of my comfort zone, because obviously I'm comfortable drawing like flowers and stuff, and I'm not like the best with like architecture. This page is my fave. This is the one I ended up this is the page I ended up scanning. This is a sweet pea. This is a tulip with my friend's name. That's a favorite flower. Another daffodil, and then a lotus. I don't really like my lotus, so it's okay. And then, like I said, I was trying to make the five pages, so I just do this. Like, you can tell I'm bored. So, we're gonna try to draw more flowers. I wanna draw a nice app. What's that video?
I fucked up. I'm so sorry. Ooh, I was getting my bad, y'all. Ooh, this just got me mad. I'm mad. Y'all know that one with Mimi? Where she
a mess. But anyways, they go copyright me bad. But yeah, we're gonna try to draw a butterfly. More words. Like, I wanna do calligraphy. We're gonna try to do more watercolor today. And yeah, I feel like those are good goals. She is taking it, honey. Alright. We're at Nature Point. Alright, y'all. I'm gonna sit in this spot. They're walking, but I like this spot. To be fair, there's sand, so I think I'm gonna sit in this corner and I'm gonna sit on my back. Yeah. If I had known, I would have brought like something to sit on, but it's okay. I'm glad I wore jeans though. So we're gonna set up shop right here. And I think we should do the watercolor page first. I think I'm gonna do two big ones. Free niggas lying up, sneaky leak niggas wanna get deep in it. Tips and giggles
make a nigga repeat it. But for real, the bitch is on again. That's the way you serve a set. And the money out here, the bitch is young. Is this it that bitches be hating? Matter of fact, I'll see y'all later.
Alright, y'all. So, it's lunchtime, but I'm going to show you quickly what I got. So, this is the painted one. This is ugly. Like, I know I'm trying to, like, be better about that stuff, but, like, I think that's ugly. This is cute, though. I like this. So, I have 3 dedicated pages to one subject. So, this one is butterflies. I hate the spelling. But, this, I didn't think I was going to like this. I think that's cute. This one is kind of ugly. But, yeah, you know, nothing's ugly. It's just different. I started starfish. I was going to do stars, but I was like, wait, I want to do starfish. So, this is going to be starfish. And then this is my friend's favorite flower, campanula. So this is what that looks like, and just look at the view, it's so nice. So I'm about to eat that lunch and be back. I'm about to show y'all my sketchbook. So today's Thursday, y'all. Rum Punch comes out tomorrow by I look crazy. Rum Punch comes out tomorrow by Cash Cobain. Oh, there's one touch. Whatever he said. Yeah, I'm excited. Okay, sketchbook. Okay. Y'all, I'm irritated because I try to record on my digital camera. Like, I'm trying to get inspo from Kaya next door. I keep forgetting that I need to buy the battery charger thing to charge them. And so they just died on me. So, you know, I got some footage, but it'll probably recharge for, like, in the morning. A little bit. Anywho, so we'll start from scratch. So it's been 4 days of this. So we have this free page that I wrote, just liked it. Another free page. We had to do like architecture or just anything that we saw in Fort Adams. Just like not to scale. So this is Fort Adams. These first 5 pages are Fort Adams. Another free page. I printed this one for the day. I just tried to do a page, so that's kind of embarrassing. Let's just don't mind that. And then the next day we went to Nature Point, also called Sanchusen, I think. I don't know how you say it. But we had 2 things that we were required to do. We had to like not use pencils, so we had to paint and then like fill it in after. This is green, but it's like a greenish black, so it shows up black. I like this one. And then, oh my gosh, my dogs. That's so embarrassing. Anyways, and then we had to pick one subject and draw it over and over again 3 times. So my first subject was butterflies. I ended up printing this out. That's a moth. So that's embarrassing. But then I did starfish. I don't know why I chose it, because it's like, how many times you do a starfish? And then my friend's favorite flower is a campanula, so I did that. So I think, oh, and then I did this. I should have printed this page. I really like this page. So that was my 5 pages. Then we went to Ocean Drive. So there was a bird's nest there, so I drew that. This was my free page. And then we had to do 3 pages where you draw it in pencil first, then pen, and then watercolor, and then all 3. So I did a lily attempted. This is really ugly, but these look better. I did a duck, and then I did a hydrangea, and I printed that page out for that day. And after, we did go to Ballard Park. This is just a random tree. This is free. My greenish black was looking really black. So it kind of looks crazy, but I swear it's green. And then today, we went to Toro Synagogue. So we had to just, like, take notes and then, like, draw after. So I'm trying to work on depth and stuff. Because, like, I can sketch, but it's like, I look at somebody else and they sketch the same thing. And I'm like, wow, that looks really detailed. So this is Toro Synagogue. So I have a hall too, so I'm about to show y'all what I got from there. And then this is Trinity Church. I printed out this page because of the Hamsa. I didn't like that. But I did like this Trinity Church one. So I only did 4 pages today. So that is what our sketchbook looks like. So let me show y'all.
Littoral Synagogue. Oh, I got so scared. I forgot I had a cookie. I was like, what is this? It's a cookie. Bring that in my snack pack. So. Yo, I got scared. Okay, so they had a bunch of, like, I'll put a picture here. They had, like, candles. They had body scrubs. I was scared about the body scrubs because I have sensitive skin, so I didn't want to get anything and irritate my skin. So cute, though. So I got this little candle, this Hamsa candle. And if you don't know the history about Hamsa, where I knew that it was, like, from a lot of, like, Middle Eastern, like, countries and, like, a part of their religion. And the Hamsa and the evil eye is supposed to ward you off from the evil eye to begin with, or any negative spirits. And it goes back, like, really far away. I'm going to put, like, a picture that they had in the synagogue of, like, the description of the Hamsa necklace. But when it, like, burn it down to, like, the nitty-gritty, like, the basic things, it basically wards off negative energy and the evil eye, and it's supposed to protect you from that. And I'm into crystals. I literally hold on, chat. I brought these crystals to boost my creativity. So I have lapis lazuli, I have amethyst, I have my tiger's eye, and I have my citrine. These are all good to boost creativity. I need to start bringing them with me because, like, sometimes I just feel uncreative. Anyways, Hamsa candle. I don't want to light it. I don't know what scent it is either. It smells like it. It looks like it smells like candy. I'm not gonna lie. Not like candy to eat. It's just like it smells like it could be edible. I don't know if that made any sense. I don't want to light it, but like I probably will. But for now, it's probably gonna be decoration because I don't want to light it yet. So I got the app, and then I got, they wrapped it up real nice. Like, I didn't just buy a 222 necklace. Watch the other vlog if you don't know what I'm talking about. But got this big Hamsa chain. If anyone could tell me what stone that is, I'm thinking she said a moonstone, but I feel like moonstone is like a little bit clearer. Actually, wait, this might be rainbow moonstone. I think it is. I'm gonna check. But this is the necklace. You put it on through this hoop. It's probably gonna be kind of difficult for me to put on. Actually, it might not be, but that was really easy. Did I put it on? I did. I love length. I love this length. And yeah, I feel like, I don't know if I hate it because it's kind of big, but I like big pendants. I like small pendants. So yeah, I like it. Gotta protect yourself from that bad energy. People be plotting on you. Let me tell you something. People will plot. Why are you on my FaceTime? Let me tell my friends to say hi. Say hi to the, oh wait. Say hi to the YouTube.
Hi.
Over here ranting. I dumb forgot what I was to say. Some people be plotting on you bad. They, like, you need to realize in life that some people are, like, here on this earth see you lose. It's kind of messed up when you think about it that way, but some people are not there to support you. Some people don't want to see you win, period. Like, no matter how nice, or like, you want to think everybody's so nice, everybody has good intentions, some people have bad intentions. They have bad intentions. They don't want to see you do good. Moral of the story is, watch your back. How everybody got good intention? They need to make sure that you straight, she straight, he straight, everybody straight. And I'm not talking about sexuality. I'm talking about well-being. Period. I'll see y'all tomorrow. What's up, y'all? So it is like 10:47 right now. So we're on our way to the breaker. Look at how cute the cafe is. It's so cute, y'all. And I got my ticket. Period. This is lavish. This is lavish.
Check out the dolphins there.
That's so cute.
They look
nothing like dolphins, but.
Oh, look how cute that is. Music room. This is nice. I'm not gonna lie, I haven't been here before. I have, but like it's been a while. It's been 2 years. So let's see. Music room is setting for an engagement. All I read was rich, 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 rich. This is nice though. Too short. Hey. This is bougie. This is kind of small. It's almost like it said don't touch. Hey, dummies. This is if you couldn't read, it says for your safety, don't post on the stairs. And look at what's happening.
The view, it's so nice. Last time I was here, I swear like this area was open, but it's not no more. Look at how nice it looks. This is like a big open space. I'm tight because
why did my camera die? This is when we buy the chargers, Morendah.
Yeah, so this is a lesson, but we got the phone, so that's what matters. But look how pretty. Oh, look at them, these tiny people.
I'm glad that like, you know, I could come and like look at this stuff for free because of my school. But it's like, if you're gonna take a picture, I'll keep the side and take a picture and we're gonna have a look. And
to record,
and it's like, oh my gosh, it'll just be like irritating.
Fit check, shirt, Shein, shorts, Old Navy, shoes, Shein, bag, protein.
I
want
to see y'all later. I'll include some cute clips, but you get the point. It's just fucking huge.
It's nice. They don't got no roaches in here or nothing.
This is why I don't go
out
the house.
Like, it's pretty though. This is bougie. This is just rich. Let me see if I can draw that piano. Like, we're gonna finesse to see if I can draw the piano. But oh my gosh, this is nice. Look at the sky. That's so pretty. The fake sky. Look at the gift store. Like, I don't need nothing. But look at this. It's a, like, I literally don't need it. It's a macaroon and that you put stuff inside. I don't need this. Like, I literally don't. see these, I saw these trees over there. I would get them if they didn't say anything, honestly. It's like,
the mantle there that is a gilt bronze and porcelain clock that was purchased at the auction of the elves.
All right, y'all, so that's the end of the video. I kind of look ghostly, but I didn't want to record at the last house because it was like a small tour, nothing too much in there, but it's Friday, so cheers to the weekend. We get a drink to that. Right. This is why we need to go back to the choir and work on that voice, Miranda. Mm-hmm, yeah. So that's the end of the video. We'll see what the weekend entails us. But next week, hopefully y'all get to see the gallery and the final product. I'm going to show y'all my sketchbook, what it looks like next week. And yeah, love y'all and besos.